Were that not impressive enough, 34% of Militech employees have also been promised a retirement package. In other news, the NCPD welcomes a boost to its authority. As of today, the police may detain criminal suspects for up to 1 year without formal prosecution. The NCPD scored another victory with the adoption of a policy allowing the shooting of a limb to be considered a warning shot. A change that should keep...
Where's my gun?
Coming!
Watching! Always.